بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel تجويد and قراءات رولز. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you أبو جعفر narration. I will teach you أبو جعفر narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Abu Ja'far easily. Extra ya'at. Ya'at is the way. What is the definition of the extra ya? The extra ya is the extra ya in pronunciation at the end of the word that is not written. Abu Ja'far, both Ibn Wardan and Ibn Jabnas establishes this ya'at when continuing and drops them and doesn't pronounce them when stopping in the following. All the following. أبو جعفر بوث بن وردان أن ابن جماز reads يا عبادي لا خوف in سورة الزخرف with the ياء والسكون and in stopping and continuing. أبو جعفر بوث بن وردان أن ابن جماز reads فما آتاني الله with ياء with فتحة in continuing and deletes it in stopping. ابن وردان alone reads with ياء in يوم التلاقي يوم التنادي in continuing and deletes it in stopping. Ibn Jabnas deletes them both in continuing and in stopping. Abu Ja'far, both Ibn Wardan and Ibn Jabnas reads the ya in wa'i yuridini ar-Rahman in Surah Yasin and ala tattaba'an afa'asayt in Surah Taha with fatha in continuing and with sukun in stopping. Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Qiraat Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Qiraat Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. Jazakumullahu khairan. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.